All right, here we go. BSC Onyx Light Hit Draft, number four. Most of you guys know how this works, well, just a quick explanation. Each one of these boxes has two buyback cards in it. One box has an additional five Young Guns. That's our Young Guns hot box. So what I can do is randomize the list three times on random.org for our draft order. Everybody gets to pick a card from spot one all the way down to number 10. Then we got the five extra Young Guns. So the persons that are in spot 6 to 10 will get to pick one extra card from the Young Gun hitbox, or sorry, hotbox. So a person in spot 10 will pick the last card, and then they will get the first pick of the remaining five Young Guns. Snake style, basically. We go back up to number 6. So if everybody's ready, we're going to get this started. So everybody's on here. And the spot numbers that you requested or were placed in, starting with Hockey Buff, number 1, DeJockey, 2, Ackwood, 3, Trip, 4, Mofo, 5, No Hand, 6, Mofo, 7, 905, Josh, 8, Beehawk, 9, and Dominator, 10. So again, three times for the draft order. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, and 3. There it is. Ackwood gets the first pick. Dominator second. Trip third. Mofo fourth. Beehawk fifth. Mofo six. No Hand 7. 8. Is Hockey Buff. 905 Josh is 9. And DeJockey 10. So Ackwood picks first. We go down to DeJockey. He picks. And he picks again. And we go back up to spot 6 where Mofo is. BooRandom.org, not Breakaway, right? Oh, me? Specifically? All right. Okay, here we go. Box 1. Gonna start this off with the limited logos. This is number 49 of 50, Dominic Hasek. And a sign of the times, Steven Stamkos. Box 2. Got signature patches. Number 3675, Shea Weber. Pretty solid patch. And Ultimate Signatures, Patrick Waugh. Box 3. Oh. Young Guns Hot Box. So we've got the five extra Young Guns in here. We've got Bo Horvat, Shea Weber, Andre Palat, Ryan Getzlaf, and Nikita Kucherov. You guess you'll take them. You don't have to take them. Pride of the Nation, number 2435, Marty Turco. And a limited auto, SP Authentic, Genny Malkin. Kyle, you just want St. Louis in the first one, right? Not in the second, I assume. Box four. We've got Under the Glass auto. Who years is this from? This is old school. I think it was 0203. Rick Nash. No, the first one's closer. There's three teams left in the first, there's 10 left in the second. And we've got a triple, sign of the times, 10 of 25. Patrick Kane, Jonathan Taves, Nicholas Backstrom. Thanks, Kyle. Last box. Three teams left in the first premier team select of the night. Arizona, Colorado, Toronto. Yeah, that's true. I think it's 0809, I'm pretty sure. No slapping stickers on. I think the triples are still hard signed. I think if they go above triple, they're stickers. Yeah, 0809. Alright, last box. We've got OPG Premier Pairings, number 7 of 25. Johnny Busick and Ray Bourque. Like that one. And we're going to finish this up with the Cup Triography, number 25 of 50, Alex Ovechkin. There we go. We do what we can. We're probably going to get back to doing the full Onyx 150 spots maybe next week or the week after. So, Aquid, Kevin, you got first pick. Pete, you're on deck, followed by Trippett. Sweet. Adam, do you want them in the first one or the second one or both? Premieres. There's two Premier, five box inner cases. They're both from the same master. Okay. Now, the rules are is I will not help anybody with picks. If you just tell me to pick for you, I will pick for you, but you can't complain afterwards. That's all I ask. You are going getting the triple auto. That is by far the biggest card. Pete's on deck. Or sorry, Pizza Dominator. Trippin on deck. Mofo. After that. Sorry, is the screen getting a little bit glitchy, I think. Can you guys still hear me? All right, Adam, I got you in for... There, and Blaine, you've got Yotes, last team in the first premiere of the night, Colorado. I picked the triple auto. By far the biggest card there. The Hasek, yes sir. Sure, Rob. Sorry, Pete, did you make your pick? Rob, you got it. Washington in the next one. Thank you. Going for the wah. That is off the board. I'll be picking for Trippid. And I'm going to go for the OV. Ovechkin off the board as well. Mofo is up. Colin on deck. Inner case number 16, Rob. No problem. Weber, Malkin, the Dual, Busick, Bork, the Nash, Turco, Stamkos, and the Young Guns. Colorado, that is for our premier inner case break. Five box team select. Malkin, you got it. All right, Colin, you're up. Beehawk. Mofo on deck. All right, so you're up. You got it. That is a beauty. Mofo, back to you, sir. Benny is on deck. Followed by a hockey ball. Me. Okay. Yeah, there's a second inner. I'll throw up, there's nine teams left, and I can throw it up right when I'm done this. Actually. There's the remaining teams. They're both coming out of the same master. All right, we are going to go. We'll go with the Hasek for Mofo. I'm picking for Benny. Benny, I know you might go Turco. I know it's a Dallas card, but Stamkos is more valuable. We paid more for it anyways. I'm going to go. I got to go Stamkos. Gary, you're up. Josh on deck. Yep, you got the Weber, Pride of the Nation Turco, Under the Glass, Rick Nash, and then Young Guns. Kucherov, Getzlaf, Palat, Horvat, Weber. You want the abs? They are yours. There we go. First premiere is sold out. Pride of the Nation going to Gary. Josh, you're up. Jeff, on deck. Going for the Weber. Got it. Jeff. Nash, I assume. And you get the first pick of the Young Guns. Getzlaf. Sure. Josh. Kucherov, Palat, Horvat, or Weber. Kucherov, Palat, Horvat, Weber. Great, thank you. Kucherov. Gary, Palat, Horvat, Weber. Horvat, you guess. Okay. Benny and a mofo. Benny. We'll go Weber for Benny. See you, Jeff. Thank you. And mofo, you've got the last card a lot. There we go. Honestly, four in the books. Next Onyx, next week.